Hey viewers, what protection from loud noises?
Can you be more specific?
Jeez!
We're
just
getting
more ruthless!
We gotta stop it!
Oh, leader,
what do we do?
You really think so? Well,
Nobody's not helping.
We got 20,916 phone beeps.
Objection! Are you implying that I'm just an object?
If someone is criticizing me, I don't like criticism!
Guys, I despise four as much as the rest of you, but without four, how will we know what this contest is?
Well, or became a factor of zero, if you know what I mean.
Will sports models are trying to tell you they get to choose the contest.
Oh, that's actually something I like to hear.
Well, I've got a special substance that I haven't had the opportunity to use until now!
Now I've got the twinkle of contagion!
Team 2,
Jeff Deck. Close your eyes. If you never see the twinkle, we'll never lose.
Oh gosh, this is a little lightning.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Dang it! Hey, free sound! Look at me! Two hours left!
No marker.
Fine. If you want your eyes to look at me, I'll tell your body to look at me.
Wow!
No way! So this is what it feels like to be in outer space.
Why, yes, little Grizzly Zag. Are you telling me you've never experienced the vast space before?
Nope.
Well, space is fun. If you look out, you can see planet Earth!
Oh, really? Wow!
Dang it.
Now I saw the light.
And I shouldn't have looked at her either.
I gotta go.
I'm so glad we arrived on the moon. That means the nearest time is 400,000 kilometers away. Why do my plans never work?
Just doing my thing.
I got this.
Just gotta find the other contestants.
As soon as I figure out what continent I'm on.
What's the matter?
Not much of a poker face, buddy.
Come on, tell me what's up.
It's just our team is the loser-centric trick, right?
Everyone likes him.
We rely on him for advice and success.
And just afraid that what if he's gone?
We depend on him so much.
We hardly know how to do things on our own.
What if we forgot who we are without him?
What if we can never succeed again?
What if we... Huh?
Gosh, who are you talking to?
This is your prime.
Your right hand man.
Your robot captain.
What are you strong and look yourself.
Our heroic leader.
The brains behind so many genius challenge strategies.
You compute. We both execute.
It's fantastic.
So saying?
Look, yeah.
Loser's a great guy.
A fantastic guy.
A perfect guy, even.
But just look at you and me.
We've got a whole BFEIA's worth of experience
under our collective belt.
Even when it comes time,
we won't hesitate to let it show.
There's nothing to be afraid of, Ben. I promise.
That really means a lot.
Ah, it's nothing.
Now, wanna go to our favorite cube with the rest of us losers?
You bet.
Except team, twinkle, crap, round, or moon, either us or you getting the food.
Yeah, maybe not.
There's always a chance that it could return to Earth.
Right, TV, feel like odds.
Hey, Belle.
Hey, Taco, what's up?
Isn't the moon beautiful tonight?
Oh, hi, Taco. Actually, look at the moon.
Isn't it pretty?
Huh?
Mission accomplished.
Hey, none of us has a twinkle anymore!
Yay!
No!
Free, free,
With leg comes strength. And with strength comes the ability to give your joint twinkle of to another team.
What do you mean?
Bell, every team on Earth knows you got the twinkle twinkle now. Except that one.
You know what to do.
I'm bored.
Who do you think has another twinkle now?
Black hole. Black hole don't have eyes, so we can't get the twinkle.
I don't know, but I made it my duty to find out.
What caused my crack?
I was always trying to help, but the work clock is still wrong twice a day.
I don't think that's quite true.
Well, we sure were winners this time.
I thought I could fly through the competition without danger, but it looks like clock had messed that up for us.
I'm sorry, don't forget, I'm the only reason one episode's done in three. Boom, comments, the letter, and square brackets, and the reserves shall be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes will leave the show.
Are they gonna pick us up or what?